tells us he'll be half hour, okay? He had approvals. That big around turned every color of the rainbow for 2 months. He never messed with me again. A year or so later, there was some big idiot that moved into town. He pointed right at me and he said, "Don't mess with him. He'll hit you with a bat." It's the ones that are more quiet and the ones that are not, you know, they are size people. Because we've been shoved around. We've been shoved around by the bigger people when we were kids growing up. And it's put a meanness into us, like a panic, you know? And I ain't taking your shit, so you develop little ways of making sure that it doesn't happen, you know? And